How y'all doing out there? Welcome back to Clayton Showalter's YouTube channel here. And this little video today is the steel 34 AV chainsaw here. We're going to be putting the top handle assembly on there, as well as a starter cover and a couple other little parts. Thought I'd share this with y'all. Issue is having an issue putting a handle on your saw there. Get this situated here. Got our Torx. That's a T27. That's the Torx driver. T27. All right, what's with this handle? Oh, I must be putting it on different here. I'm putting it on backwards. There we go. Now it's the right way. That looks better to me now. Gotta laugh at yourself. Hey. It's talking to you all here. So this is how she goes here. Done it the right way now. And you don't need to tighten them up, just put them in there so you can get the bottom part. Why ain't that one going? Not going in there. Not lined up. There we go. That started. Work on the bottom here. I just like to kind of get them started by hand. Then I'll take my impact. Come back and check them by hand. That's just how I like to do it. Well, that's all good there. Hope y'all are doing well out there. Hope that things are going good for you folks. And we're gonna put the starter cover on here. We'll get our parts here. This little piece right here is gonna go right here where the chain brake is. Slide you a Torx bolt in there. Start it. Got one down here. One over there. And we got those started. Give him a little check by hand. That works. Yeah, that feels pretty good. And we'll come back over to the drive side here. See if I can prop this up right here. And we'll put this little, put the bar plate on here. And it's got a little tiny screw that goes about right there. Let me zoom you in so you can see this. So right there where the tip of my screwdriver is pointing, that's where this little tiny screw goes. Right there. Careful not to drop it, because that might be a hard one to find. And just give it a snug it up there, and that should be pretty good. Now really our only thing left to do is do the carburetor. So the carburetor goes on there. I need to clean it yet and put the kit in it there, the rebuild kit. So we'll come back with another video here. I hope you all like this video here. I hope you're learning something out there. I want to keep this an educational. I created the YouTube channel, or created my YouTube channel, hopefully to help some folks out there that might have the same deal going on or something in there. And I'm on YouTube because I've been learning a lot and I love learning. So I hope you all like this video. I hope you're all doing well. Y'all take care out there. Be kind. Bye-bye.